last and least. Michael Dimnicki, top of the class, as nerd gets. No friends, no life, and no lunch.
Wrong guilty eyes and little white lies. Yeah,
I hope you're okay with this. I've been having some trouble in chemistry.
That you talked to her, maybe did even worse. I kept quiet.
So oh, God. Michael! I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry.
That's my fault.
Oh, no, that was mine.
Okay. Hey, Michael, I was wondering, would you be willing to study with me?
Yeah, sure.
You're really smart, and sometimes I feel kind of stupid around you. Most people do.
I don't think people feel stupid around me. Mom seems nice.
She's terrible.
I don't tell people this.
I can keep a secret.
I live in a foster home. Unfortunately, she can't really afford to send me to college, so we should probably get back to work because I need a scholarship. Yeah, you get it.
I do.
I figured the whole breaking and entering thing made me seem charming, roguish. Girls always like that.
You did that on purpose.
See you later.
I don't understand how you knew that I would do what I did for you.
You did what you did because you cared about them. I just needed to get you to care about me.
I did care about you.
I know.
I don't need to care what anyone thinks anymore.
You're still a traitor.
And what about me? So you've just been pretending to be a nerd all these years?
I am a nerd. That doesn't mean I'm a good person. I go to Harvard. Something's wrong.
Nothing's wrong.
Are you sure?
When we were together, you gave me your word, but that didn't matter. It took you 2 weeks to go off and date her. Guess you didn't cheat.
I wait. I compose myself. Myself is a thing. I must now compose, as one composes a speech. A funny business.
God, I wish that you had thought this through before I went and fell in love with you.